Hi, my name is Dan Kohler. I'm one of the pastors on staff in the Fearless Family of Churches, and I get to bring you your Fearless Word of the Day. It's in Philippians 3, 8 through 11 this morning. So it says this: "What is more, I consider everything a loss because of the surpassing worth of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord, for whose sake I have lost all things. I consider them garbage that I may gain Christ and be found in him, not having a righteousness of my own that comes from the law, but that which is through faith in Christ, the righteousness that comes from God on the basis of faith. I want to know Christ, yes, to know the power of his resurrection and participation in his sufferings, becoming like him in his death, and so somehow attaining to the resurrection from the dead." This is a jam-packed passage, and honestly, it gets me to the heart. There are so many days where I feel like I'm struggling to balance and to maintain my own righteousness. I feel like I need to do enough right things to be in good relationship with God. Righteousness is actually all about being in right relationship in every way. So with God, with others, with the world. And there are so many moments I just feel the depths of my failure. I feel the weight of having messed up or having made mistakes in relationships or just not being good enough. And this passage just reminds me that that's not the place we live, that we could have all of those things. I could have all of those things. I could be good enough, but it's still garbage in comparison with knowing Christ. That's what Paul says. He says, all of these accomplishments that I've had, they're just garbage in comparison with knowing Jesus. And I want to know Jesus. I want to know the power of his resurrection. You know, the resurrection of Jesus for you and me, it means new life. That things don't have to be the way that they were. They don't have to be the way that they are, but we are empowered by the Holy Spirit to live into a new way of life. Now, I don't know about you, that is really, really good and comforting news for me to know that if I could just know Jesus, if I could just press into Jesus, that there is a different way of being human, one that's not worried about tilting the scales to good or bad, but one that allows me to live in joy and freedom and that to attain the righteousness that we look for, these right and unbroken relationships, and that can only be found in Jesus. So the good news for us is that Jesus gives us his righteousness. He was completely obedient all the way to death on the cross. And he offers us the right standing and relationship that he has with God so that we can be reconciled to God, so that we can be in a right relationship with God, and so that we can learn to have right relationships with one another. This is living in the power of the resurrection. I hope you have a great day.